Nudge Life. Heaven Letter Number 6049. June 17, 2017. It is well known that there are times when you don't want to wake up in the morning. You would just like to stay in your warm, cozy bed. What can we do so that you might like to leap out of bed, throw open the curtains, and look forward to this gift of today the way you used to on Christmas morning when life was new every day? What if Rise and Shine were to return to you as music to your ears? Surely, mornings are not for covering your head and groaning, "Oh, no, time to get up." In the days when people slept under the stars and woke up to the chirping of birds and the sun's rising, mornings were inspired, and it was lovely to get up. All who were still asleep were waiting for the moment to get up and greet the day. Everyone is to go to sleep, and everyone is to get up. Imagine, it was this way all over the world. Didn't I think of everything? Sleep was blessed, and waking up was blessed. Going to sleep is a beloved promise I made to you, and waking up also is my blessing to you. Beloveds, roll into bed, and roll out of bed with the same innocence of expectancy of joy. All of life is life. Never was it my desire that you avoid sleep nor avoid getting up. I ask you, what could help you to like to wake up to in the morning and hop out of bed? What can you offer yourself that would spark your heart so that you could meet the day with zest? You know, today, this very day, could rally itself to be one of the best days in your life. This very day holds a possibility of joy for you. Every day can. When this is the case, would not your heart hum a wake-up song? You could throw the covers off and leap out of bed raring to greet the day before you. Keep the idea of all possibilities close to you. Begin to desire waking up thoughts. Never is it your destiny to avert your eyes from joy in the AM. Don't slough off your life as if it were to be gotten through and no more. Spring out of bed, and let life follow you. Life is awaiting you. Something unexpected is going to happen today. Today has every opportunity of becoming an exquisite day. Today could be the day that your dreams come true. Encourage yourself in this idea. Why wouldn't you? Dream your dreams, and let your dreams come true before your very eyes. Undreamed dreams also come true. Part of the deliciousness of dreams is to anticipate their arrival. Welcome dreams. Come true. Participate in desiring everyone's dreams to come true. Increase the odds that you receive a blessing or two, or many from life today. Nudge life. Little joys are joyful. Rejoice in spontaneity. Rejoice in surprises. Rejoice that you are a blessed being ready to be blessed on this very day. By all means, be on time for work, yet can there not be an interim where you are not rushing? Let's make the start of your day more evanescent. Allow the time to enjoy this day before you. What are you making for breakfast? I will be there. If it is dark when you wake up, look for the sun to come up in the east. If it is very cold, look for the day to warm up. Warm up your heart. When there are people you are even mildly glad to see, look forward to seeing them and brightening their day. Give time and space for nourishing your soul. How do you nourish your soul? Not an indenture. Set your heights high. Beckon life in all its glory to you. Hail to joy. Reckon on joy. Be ready. Look for joy. Joy is available, so beckon it to you and welcome it gladly. Today is beginning for you. Channeled by Gloria Wendroff. HeavenLetters.org